You have to get ready. Mossy Gray came. She really needed a bath, so I took her home. Mossy Brown's here too, but I can't find him. He might be scampering around. If you see him, let me know. Okay. First, we need to put on our watching goggles. Now we need to put on our listening ears. 1, 2, click, click. Then we need to put on our golden zippers. Then we need to put on glue on our bottom. Then we need to put on our imaginations. Think, 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 think. Now we're ready for the story. It is called The Golden Egg. Once there was a little bunny. He was all alone. One day he found an egg. He could hear something moving inside the egg. Who was it? Do you hear it too? The egg is blue. I see lots of things on this page. Do you see? Maybe a little boy? Maybe another bunny? Maybe an elephant? Maybe a mouse? Kinds of things in the egg. I wonder what could be in there. Who could tell what he could find? And how would a little bunny know? But there was something inside that egg. He could hear something moving. He shook it. Then the bunny pushed the egg with his foot. He jumped on top of the egg. He climbed a tree and he threw nuts at it. Uh-oh. Seems like a naughty bunny. I'm not sure. He rolled the egg down the hill, but still, it didn't break. And whatever was in the egg did not come out. So the bunny threw a rock at the egg. Uh-oh. But because he was only a little bunny, it was a very little rock. And he didn't throw it very hard, and the egg did not break. We throw balls. Pick, 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 pick. Something was trying to get out of that egg. The bunny sat very still and he watched through his shining eyes, just like you're watching. He sat very still and he listened with his listening ears, just like you're listening. With his big, soft ears, he listened and listened and listened. Peck, 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 peck. Let's think. Do you know what it is? Then the little bunny began to yawn. Oh, and he yawned. Oh, and he yawned. Oh, the egg was very quiet. He curled up all sleepy and warm close to the egg and he went to sleep. He went to sleep because he was so sleepy. And then, dun, dun, dun. Peck, 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 peck. Peck, 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 peck. Crackety, crack, crack. Out jumped a little yellow duck. Well, what is this? Said the little duck when he saw the bunny. What could this little fur thing be? The duck's never seen a bunny. He just came out of his egg. The bunny was very sleepy, so he was still asleep and he did not wake up. Inside the egg, said the duck, I thought I was all alone in a small, dark world. Now I find myself alone with a bunny in a bright, bright world, and the bunny won't wake up. I think he feels sad. Do you? So the duck pushed the bunny with his foot. That's not a ball. And he jumped on top of him. Uh-oh. And he threw a little tiny rock at him. And he rolled him down the hill. Bunny's still sleeping. And the bunny did wake up. "Where is my egg?" said the bunny. "And where did you come from?" "Never mind that," said the duck. "Here I am." So the bunny and the duck were friends, and no one was ever alone again. Friends, friends, the end. See you next time.